Revolutionary.
It's not incremental. It's fairly drastic. Disruptive change, or at least the option to do things so differently than you've ever done them before that it actually changes the way you think.
Maneuver.
Maneuver is about surprise, initiative. It's the ability to move equipment and people around the battlefield. It is to unbalance your enemy physically and psychologically.
Revolutionary maneuver that's going to absolutely change how the Army and other services operate. Those of us that are in the Army or in other services know that maneuver has long had some definitions about infiltration, penetration, things of that nature. Revolutionary maneuver was something different, and it's using new capabilities, but it also has a new set of requirements, and so you've got to have ability to deter.
It's time now that we take a marked step and revolutionize that capability. It's important for us to remember that Bell brought a revolutionary capability to the Army in the 1960s, and we've continued to evolve that capability for over six decades. The Tiltrotor is a national security imperative. It's a modernization effort, and the reason is to modernize the force and be prepared to fight the next large-scale conflict. The threat changes, so you have to change. You have to be outside the decision cycle of that. Until you get in a tiltrotor and you operate at those speeds and those distances, you're not going to have a marked revolution in your maneuver capability. We've got to move on to a new technology, and we believe that the tiltrotor is that technology.
Survivable speed with range is reach, and tiltrotors are the only thing that provide that and still provide vertical takeoff and landing capability.
Those things change the enemy's responses, changes how they want to execute their operations, knowing that we have capabilities that surpass anything they have on the modern battlefield.
The Army's been transforming for a long time, and it has to transform. It has to update the technologies in order to keep a competitive edge above our adversaries or potential adversaries across the world.
I live the transformation that a tiltrotor provides. I believe in the difference the capability makes. The deepest part of my conscience, I believe this is not only a capability that's required for the Army and Army aviation to just go on into the future, and that's the start of it, but I believe it saves lives. Nothing outweighs the positives of having that kind of capability in your formation.